Police body camera video is released after 32-year-old Isaiah Brown was shot by a sheriff's deputy in Virginia on Wednesday. The Spotsylvania County deputy reportedly shot Brown during a domestic call after giving him a ride home just an hour earlier. An attorney for Brown said his client was shot while on the phone with 911 and that the deputy mistook the phone for a gun. Brown was taken to the hospital. He's expected to be okay.